There are three types of order terms. Good till day, which means this order will expire at the end of the current trading day. If you place this order after the market closes, it will expire at the end of the next trading day. Good till canceled means that this order will stay open until you manually cancel it or it executes. And good till date means that this order will stay open until it executes or the date that you specify has passed. To change your order term on StockTrak, try to trade any symbol you normally would using any kind of limit, stop, or trailing stop order. Next, after you enter your limit price, you can select your order term. By default, all orders are good till day, which means they'll expire at the end of the trading day. However, you can set this to good till cancel, which means the order will remain open until either you cancel it manually from your order history page or your order executes, or good till date, which will specify a day that it's good until. Once you have your order set the way you'd like it to be, click preview and confirm order to place your order.